On July 1st, Roblox came out with a hit piece called Data Sharing and Data Targeting Advertising Garbage. And they said it was going to start on August 7th, 2024. And it's the day is August 7th, 2024. So that's kind of awful. So I'm going to try and help you fix it. So you go to the settings section and you go to settings. Then you go to privacy. Then you scroll down and you turn off these two. That's literally it. You just click these two things and turn them off and boom, done. Bye.